Selling boats faster.
Hello, all. This is Dirk Nansen, and I am a sales representative with WaterlineBoats.com and BoatShedSeattle.com. This is Camino 31 Troll. You can see the full listing for this boat on our website at WaterlineBoats.com. Now we're going to come. And this particular example of the Camino is probably the nicest one you're going to find. This boat, if anything, is better than new. It has very little time on it and lots of really nice additions. First of all, we've got this very nice dinghy, custom built dinghy, aluminum bottom with davit system, hand crank, lowers into the water. You can get in it while it's still attached to the transom or the swim step. Coming around here, we'll go into the inside, and you can see the remarkable feature of the Camino is you've got this huge cabin, which is really, really unusual in a 31-foot boat. This one, it has new carpet, it has a custom and new table with wine storage under this cover. It has a chart storage unit under the custom steering wheel, has a really nice navigation display. A lot of nice features down below here in the galley. Got a swiveling knife rack here. Very nice features. The knives don't go flying around. Custom glass storage in the cabinet. Very nice head in this boat. Shower. That's a vacuum flush head. Then you've got good V-berth compartment up forward for sleeping. These are just really a wonderful, very economical, but still fast cruising boat. These things will go up to 17 knots, but they're perfectly happy cruising along at 6 or 7 knots. Very economical to run. You get additional sleeping in this area. You can put the standard table on and make a basically almost a queen size berth, or you can simply pull this seat out a little bit and you get a single berth there without changing the table. Just lower the table down. Anyway, very nice boat, Camino 31. Again, this is Dirk Nansen, WaterlineBoats.com. Go to our website and see the full listing on this boat.